would you date someone who does sex work or